Yeah, I'm not exactly sure, but I believe he has 2 more years left to serve of his 10-year sentence, and I got away scot-free. Ha ha. And that, my friends, is the story of the summer I hit someone with my car. But anyway, I think story time is over. It's really getting dark now. We should get moving here. So let's get back into our cube world. I am now a level 2 rogue, 81 out of 97 experience to the next level. I think today we should really focus on leveling up if we can. We are not too far from the city. Maybe let's go to these mountains real quick, and then we got to get back to the city, I think, when it gets dark, because B00 told me. I just realized I got this too, by the way. B00 told me that nighttime's really cool. I should check it out, but I believe I'm gonna want to end the night really quick after I see it. So we have to go to the city to do that and sleep in an inn. But let's go take a look around. It really is getting dark. Check out that sunset, though. It's amazing. What time is it? It's 9 o'clock in the game. So I'm guessing another hour or two in the game, and it's gonna be pitch black. And it doesn't look like the ground is really gonna be lit up when it gets dark. I thought it would be. I thought the ground would be really bright and the sky really dark. But not quite. All right, we're at the mountains. We got a bunch of bats. No, these are crows. Oh yeah, and we got this m new move last time. It's pretty cool. It stuns them. Still trying to learn how to fight here. Oh, is that only one XP, really? And oh no. Oh, they're gonna help me. Awesome. Knock them out. What are they doing up there? What are you guys doing? What are you doing? Are you gonna heal me? Please heal me. Fine, I'll do it myself. Yeah, it's getting really dark. You guys are probably having a hard time seeing here. So maybe let's head up back to the inn, to the city. Just so we're close when it does get fully dark. I see something up ahead there. Wow. It's a totally different experience playing this at night. What do we got here? Oh, it's a lizard man. He's on our side. Doo-doo-doo. Somebody told me I don't need that spider silk for anything. Oh, but I do need cotton plants, I believe. Bunch of campers up here. More lizard men. Lots of friendly guys around here. Not too many enemies. A hornet. Let's see if we can take this guy out. We'll do our special knock him out. Ooh, that's some damage. Oh, got him again. Nice. Oh yeah, and someone told me what the purple particle effects are. Apparently if I have those, it means I can do my special attack really quickly. You saw it did a lot of damage there. Really quickly, or no, it does a critical strike on my next attack. So extra damage. Ooh, I can hardly see anymore. Wow. Let's go sleep. Holy smokes. Good was saying he like got stuck in the night and he was walking for like forever to get back to the inn. Definitely don't want to get stuck in the night. You gotta stay fairly close to the city, I think. Lots of iron here. Very good. More emeralds. Oh, got a bat. Not a problem. What did he drop? Cotton shoulder armor. And we got 2 emerald nuggets from there. Oh, even more iron. Sweet. We can use this stuff to upgrade our weapons, I believe. So it's definitely something we want. Someone's fighting nearby here. Where are we at now? Okay, I think we're getting close. Wow! I think it's still getting darker even, is a crazy thing. Even the town up ahead there looks pretty dark. Wow! Alright, it's almost 10 o'clock in the game, and it's still getting darker. While we're at the town here, we'll check the shops again, see if I can buy anything. Crowron! I think it's Crowron, right? Crowron City. It's a pig. A lot of people telling me to get a pet. To get a pet, I believe you need the right food item for him, and we have soft ice, which is only good for penguins. And I have yet to see a penguin in this game. Also, I've been learning about crafting. So this is some crafting stuff here. We can use a loom. Let's see. To make, like, cotton yarn if we want. Oh, that needs a spinning wheel. Okay. Oop, don't zoom in. Okay, so we don't need this. What is this thing? Is this a table? What do you have to say? The weather is nice. Uh-huh. It is 9 degrees Celsius out, according to this. I wouldn't really say that's nice. Snow golems are really strong. Okay, we can use a furnace, and we can... Oh, that was a sheep on the right there. That scared me. We can make iron cubes from our iron nuggets. And these are what you use on your weapons, I believe. So we'll make a bunch of these. I believe the odd time you can get a bonus one. Yeah, there. We got two that time instead of just one. We never got any gold. This is all high level stuff. So I think our weapons we're actually going to have to make ourselves by crafting them. Yeah, that's what it looks like. So let's check our crafting recipes. We can make... We made one of those. I think I got a recipe too last time. Oop, where is that? Oh, it's for high level though. Okay, anyway. we'll go to the inn, we'll sleep. This is really getting dark. This will turn it to day, I believe. Brace your ears. Woo! So can I not make a weapon then? I guess not. Okay. Alright, I'm gonna sell that. Got a lot of stuff here we don't need. It's not for our class, so we can't use it. That we'll use in the future. Ranger, warrior. Okay. Rest of that stuff we can use. We're at the potion shop here. I'm gonna load up on these glass flasks for making health potions. I think I can hold up to 50 of them. So max them out. They're only two copper coins, so they're really cheap. That's it. And I'll buy a carrot. This is for getting a pet, I believe. Probably a bunny if I was to guess. And I'm looking through the formulas here. There's nothing really I can use. It's mostly for other classes. Ah, I found a spinning wheel! Finally! I was wondering where it was. Oh, we can make the cotton yarn out of it. Using our cotton plants. What are they called? Cotton capsules. And then with that, we can make armor, I believe. Check in just a second. Alright, that's all I had. We can make this if we want. I pretty much have that though. This has a little bit extra HP. The tempo is way down. I think tempo is my attack speed. I'm not sure though. Or I can make cotton boots, and I don't have any cotton boots, so let's do that. Oh, requires a loom. Let's go over to the loom here. And it takes 8 of that yarn. Sweet. Okay. New item. Get those on. Cool. Oh, check this out. In town here, there's a field just filled with pumpkins. And I think I can get food out of these. So I'm going to take them all. I don't know if they'll regrow or what, but I need them. It's basically like health potions you can make from these. And they're free! Right? I'm not stealing. Oh, that's it. So I got 50 pumpkins there. That's crazy. Let's try to go a new direction here. Let's go kind of up this way. Up over here, explore this area. I decided to skip most of the footage from visiting town here because it took me forever just looking at the weapons and the potions and all that stuff. It took like 30 minutes here, so decided to skip most of it. And just show the important stuff. But we are venturing out once again. Just about to level up. I think that's a mole up there. I believe. Yeah, moles. Okay, this will probably get us up to the next level, fighting these guys. Oh yeah. I also switched swords here. Like a thinner sword. Oh, critical strike. Yep. Can't really dodge these guys. Oh, nice. Oh, formula for dusty iron dagger. That's actually a good item. We will be able to use that in 2 levels. We'll be able to make those. Alright. Oh. Bad guy. Knock him out. Destroyed! Wow. Where'd all those other moles go? They're there. Thought you could get away. Critical. Nice. Look at that damage. The critical strike does a lot. And we leveled up, so that means we can put more skill points into this. So cooldown goes down, and I guess that's it, just the cooldown decreases. Still can't put into that, so we'll put 2 levels in. Learn that, and I think we get a power, like a damage increase too from that. Every time we level up, so that's good. I don't know if we need this wood for anything from these bushes. We'll grab it for now, just in case. They also drop plant fiber, which I think we may need. And we got another bad guy. Looks like a warrior with a shield. Doesn't see us coming. Oh, too late. Nice. Oh, he's trying to heal. Nope. Denied. Destroyed. Not a problem for us. We're getting a lot stronger here. There's a band of 4 guys. They would probably mess me up, yeah. Especially since they're in the water. Maybe we'll try avoid them. In terms of getting experience points, I think we don't really want to seek out those human-like mobs. We want to go for like cows instead, because those guys, they drop money and equipment a lot, I think, but they don't give much experience points. While these guys don't really drop anything, and they give lots of experience points, I think. That's the way that works. Knock him out. Oh! Dodge. Nope. Dodge. Dodge. Nice. Getting lots of criticals there. Let's wait a second for stamina to get back up. And knock him out. Oh, it didn't knock him out. Yeah, that's what the purple does. It's a critical strike. The purple particles. That's good to know. Alright, 4. Oh. Oh, yes. Nice, nice. Oh, I'm getting good, guys. I can feel it. Nice. Knocked him out. Oh, I see a pig up ahead there. That's another good mob to go for. I believe. They might not give much experience, I can't remember. Oh, yeah. Oh, it's only one. Okay. I will go check this guy out. He looks like he's alone. Hey, buddy. No friends around? Oh, you missed. You missed. Too slow, guy. You gotta do quick attacks like me. Nice. Alright. Warrior gloves, that looked like. And some money. Grab that. Let's go. Quite a big mountain range over there. There's not really anything around that I see. We might be able to get more iron and stuff in the mountains, though. Okay, nobody around. Whew. Just do that to move faster. Oh, we got some big guys up there. They're probably too tough for us, so... Oh. Yeah, their names are red. That's not a good sign. We'll skip those guys, too. I'm tempted to try these guys. There's a group of them, though. Oh, I don't have a choice now. Let's move them away. Okay, I can do some damage. Oh, who's fighting? Who's fighting? Friends or foes? Oh, they're friends. Yes. Get in on the XP. No, I didn't get the XP. Knock them out for you guys. Oh, yeah. 11. Oh, we're best buds. We're best buds, guys. Come on. Let's go this way. There's more of them. Guys. This way. Maybe I can bring them to them. Hey. Oh, I don't want this many though. I don't think that these guys are that strong. Do 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 do. Oh. I'm worried to see how much damage they're gonna do too. Oh yeah. This is how you do it. We got so much experience from that. We're at 54 out of 140 now. Is there any more of them? Quickly! He's trying to get to me. Guy, up here. Quickly, quickly, they're leaving! Follow me. Did they go this way? Or are they still at the top of that hill? Yeah, I don't see them. They might be up here still. Hey guys! Oh, we're a great team. I distract, you attack. The other guy seems to have left us though. Nice. Alright, that was all of them. Let's go up this way. I'll stick with you guys for a bit. That's the other one. He's low on health. nobody around. Oh. Oh, we got some more tough guys. Okay. Oh. This is those really annoying guys that got me at the palace before. Are they both following? I think they are. Please don't leave me. I need you so badly. Where's the other one? I need both of them. Oh, charged up shot me. I'm stunned. No. Can I dodge that? I have no potions, darn it. Alright, let's do this. I didn't stun him with it. Nice. All me. There's one more up there. Let's heal up, we'll get that other one down. This will let us level up really quick. No, they're leaving. Hey, fatty. That did it. Oh, what is that guy? Is that a squirrel? She's way gone. I think that was a girl. Marku! Marku, come down from there. Oh. Ah, I didn't save her. Teamwork. Oh, I'm down. No! Where is that other guy? Why is he not coming? Almost? Yes. Sweet. Heal up time. He's just hanging out on the wall. Like a coward. Okay, that's good. Where was that squirrel? Was he over there? I thought he was up here. I forgot already. Oh, he's way over there. I don't think I can get them to help me. Well, we'll try it. Hey. Bushy face. Let's go. He's a red name. Yeah, he is a red name. Okay. Oh, there they are. Or is that a different... No, that's them. Okay. You gotta worry and make sure I don't run into an enemy or something. Ooh. Vicious squirrel. Nice, we got 9 XP. Formula Flawless Iron Dagger. Plus 48. That's like a really high level item. And flawless sounds good. It's got a red or a green star next to it. I think that means it's a good item. But it'll be a long time before we get to make that. Is my light on? It is. Let's turn that off. More tough guys up here. Oh, a bird? I think I'm a little too strong for this guy. He gives 3. That's not bad. More of those beetles. Tempting. I wish I could get those guys to follow me. Alright. Where were we heading again? Just kind of off this way, I guess. Let's look out for some more guys. We're really trying to level up here so that we can like take on that palace and any other dungeon place we come across. We also want to get better weapons too. We need to get higher level for that. What are those? More of those insect guards. We got tough purple guy. Are you friend? You're not friend. Should we try? Yeah! No! It's not your battle, man. Whoa. This is escalating quickly. I don't know if I can beat these guys up. Oh no, 30 damage each hit. That is terrible. Run away. Check out this juke. He just walked. Oh, he can fly. I don't think I'm going to win this running contest. Ouch. Oh yeah, we need to use the water to make more potions too. See? He left us. Okay. More of them down there. Yeah, let's take a moment here to... get some of these going. I wonder, actually, you know what would be a good test here? Can we multitask in this game? Can I eat this while crafting? Oh, you can. Uh-huh. That's pretty cool. We can make these. Let's take the heart flowers and the water flasks we just made. Something's coming. Good. Okay. Well, that's good for now. Oh, no. I don't know if I want to fight them. Nah, we'll leave them alone. Switch to that. Oh. What were these again? Lemon beetles. They're only orange now. I might be able to fight them. Or at least one of them. We'll test it out. We'll see. Oh, yeah. We got this. They got a slow attack. Critical. Nice. What was that? Oh, those are the leftovers. Okay, we take those to the city and we can identify them. That was good. Let's take on more of these guys. Got 6 XP from them. Ooh. Nice. 2 at once. Ooh, they do some damage, though. Wow. Okay, that was good. This is like perfect level to be leveling up on. Perfect level enemies, I should say. Oh yeah. Nice. They don't do that much damage either. Woo. And I see a raccoon. We're gonna take that raccoon on. I'm feeling confident here. We took on a squirrel, lemon beetles, a whole herd of them. Make sure to get that ready, though. He is still in red. Hey! Oh, yeah, we're doing it. Not doing a lot of damage. I keep getting critical strikes, though, for some reason. Like, every attack. This is weird. I can just keep doing them. Yeah, keep punching me. I don't mind. Yeah, baby. Sweet. Okay, leveled up again. Level 4 rogue. Oh, and we unlocked sneak. Sneak allows us to... You hide in the shadows to camouflage yourself. Stealth increases damage, critical strike chance, and MP regeneration. Sneaking speed is increased by 3.64. We'll try it out. Alright, so that's number 2 on our hotbar now. Is it like a... Oh, weird. Do we wait for people to come by? I'm using it right now. I'm turning invisible. Stealth is going up. Oh, and then when I move, it goes down. That's weird. So you must have to wait for someone to come by and then you attack. Uh-huh. anybody around. Things are pretty quiet around here. I think in this game it's pretty important to keep moving, because if you take out the mobs in an area, I think they're just gone. Can I use this like in the middle of a fight? Nah, it gets interrupted. So you have to do it before a fight, most likely. Let's go up the hill. Don't see anybody. Nope. This is all new area. I don't see anyone around, though. Oh, campfire up there. There always seems to be guys around water areas, too. I hear them. I don't see them. I see a gold deposit here, though. Let's go grab this. Oh, and some big bad guys. Ooh, three of them. Is he after us? No. How do you use this, though, if... like, isn't he gonna seek me out? I cannot use that. Ooh, baby. Maybe if I stunned him long enough, I could use it. Wow, these guys, even though they're in red, they're not really that tough. That was really good. Man, just dominating everybody here. I keep getting critical strikes too. Nice. Alright, this is pretty cool. I'm liking the rogue, it's really good. I haven't really played the other classes, but so far I'm having fun with them. And there was a bunch of gold there, I just walked by it, didn't I? Where did it go? Heal up. Oh, it's up there. I see it. Hey, guys. Oh, my goodness. This is done already. Wow. Oh, it's silver. That's new. And what is this? Iron? Very nice, very nice. There might be a little more over here. Oh! I think if I dodge, I get the purple, right? He's a tough guy for 1 XP. Anyway, I think I'm running low on time for this episode, so maybe we'll stop it here, and we'll continue exploring out this way. Hopefully find something of interest next time. Thank you for watching, guys, though, and I'll see you next time. Bye-bye!